Hi, it's Jacob here with another iPhone quick tip, and today I'm going to show you how we can use a really cool new feature of Apple Intelligence to find information about what's on your iPhone screen. So here I am browsing for holiday for next year, and I really like the look of this place in Sicily. I want to learn a bit more about it. So I'm going to take a screenshot of what's currently on the screen, and then I can simply use my finger and I can circle the area that I want to learn more about. This is very similar to a Google feature from Android, but now it's on the iPhone as well. When you circle it, you're then going to notice at the bottom of your screen that you've got a little tab that's coming up, and this one is going to give me some Google image results that match this particular photo of this location. Then, when I swipe up onto here, I can see all the different images of that location, and I can tap onto any site that I want to learn some more about it. But actually, if we come back off of these pages and go back to our original screenshot, we can use ChatGPT to learn more about this place as well, and we can do that simply by pressing on the speech bubble in the bottom left-hand corner. That will bring up ChatGPT, and here I can ask any question I want related to the content on the screen. I don't need to explain where this is or what it is because my iPhone knows that now, so I can simply type in what restaurants are good near this location, and ChatGPT will give me a list of its recommendations. Don't forget to check out my YouTube channel and subscribe for hundreds more iPhone quick tips.